frightening moments tonight at Roosevelt Field Mall on Long Island when people thought they heard gunshots. Thought they did. Shoppers sent running during the chaos, but cops say there were no shots fired, just some kind of a disturbance with some chairs and a garbage pail knocked over. But a good example of how anything out of the ordinary can rattle nerves these days.